continuing on a southeasterly track. The hurricane itself, well to the north of Puerto Rico already, moving out to the east of the Bahamas. It's still on a northeasterly track, northwesterly track, expected to move more westerly once it hits a ridge, and that's going to begin to aim it right at the eastern coast of Florida, as the latest forecasts from the National Hurricane Center are predicting.